Class 8. In the previous video, I told you about the rational numbers. Now we are going to see how to add the rational numbers, add or subtract the rational numbers. For that, first example I am going to take is of minus 2 upon 3 plus 5 upon 7. Minus 2 upon 3 is a rational number and 5 upon 7 is also a rational number. Okay, because minus 2 is an integer and 3 is also an integer. 5 is an integer and 7 is also an integer. So, minus 2 upon 3 is a rational number and 5 upon 7 is also a rational number. Now, we have to solve this. We have to add. What we have to add? We have to add minus 2 upon 3, which is a rational number. We have to add it to 5 upon 7. To add two rational numbers, what we do? We first of all take the denominator of the, LCM of the denominator. So, denominators are 3 and 7. We find the LCM of 3 and 7 and that is 21. Okay. So, we write here 21. Now, we make it equivalent fractions with denominator 21. So, here it will come minus 14. When we multiply 7 in 3, we have to multiply 7 in minus 2 also. When we multiply 7 in 3, we get 21. And when we multiply 7 in minus 2, we get minus 14. Now, here it is plus sign. So, we put a plus sign over here. Now, what we multiply in 7 to get 21? 3. So, when we multiply 3 in 7, we have to multiply 3 in 5 also. Then only we can get equivalent fractions. Okay, or equivalent rational numbers. So, 7 3s are 21 is already written here and 3 5s are 15. Okay, minus 14 plus 15 minus plus minus. Okay, minus plus minus and the sign will come of bigger number, that is 15. 15 is the bigger number. So, answer will come with the sign of 15, that is plus. So, minus 14 plus 15, we will get 1 upon 21. So, this is the way how we solve the rational numbers. Okay? How we add the rational numbers. This was the first example. One more example I am going to give you. That is minus 2 upon 3 plus 3 upon 5 plus minus 5 upon 6. So, this is our question what we have to solve. Minus 2 upon 3 plus 3 upon 5 plus minus 5 upon 6. In this, first of all, we open all the brackets. While opening the brackets, we have to be very careful about the signs. Minus 2 upon 3. Here it is plus sign. So, it will make no effect on the signs inside the bracket. But if there is a minus sign over here, then it will change all the signs inside the bracket. That also we will do it. But just now with plus sign, plus 3 upon 5 plus minus. Minus 5 upon 6. Now we have three rational numbers over here and we have to find out the LCM of 3, 5 and 6. Okay. LCM of 3, 5 and 6 will be what? All three are which kind of numbers? 3 and 6. Okay. They have common factors. But 5 and 6 don't have any common factor. So, what we do? We take the biggest number, that is the 6. Say the table of 6. 6 ones are 6. Does 6 come in the table of 5? No. 6 twos are 12. 12 comes in the table of 5? No. 6 threes are 18. It comes in the table of 5? No. 6 fours are 24. It comes in the table of 5? No. 6 fives are 30. Yes, 30 comes in the table of 5. So, 30 will be the LCM of 3, 5 and 6. So, we write here 30. Now, we need all these rational numbers with denominator 30. To make 3 the denominator 30, what we do? we multiply it by 10. So if we multiply the denominator by 10, we have to multiply the numerator also by 10. So we multiply minus 2 by 10. So what will come? Minus 2 into 10 minus 20 plus. Now what we are going to multiply in 5 to get 30? 6. 5, 6 are 30. So if we are multiplying 6 in the denominator, we have to multiply 6 in the numerator also. So we multiply 6 in the numerator and we get 6, 3s are 18. Now here it is minus sign, so we put here minus sign. Now what we should multiply in 6 to get 30? 5. Okay, so 6 5s are 30. If we are multiplying 5 in the denominator, we have to multiply 5 in the numerator also. So we get here 25. Okay, now here we solve it again. Denominator is 30. Minus 20 plus 18. Minus plus minus. Sign will come of bigger number. And bigger number is 20. So the sign will come minus. Minus 20 plus 18. Minus we will do 20 minus 18. 2. Okay. And minus 25. Now minus 2 minus 25. Minus minus plus sign will always come of the bigger number, that is minus 25. So the answer will come in minus. Minus 25 minus 2 means 2 plus 25, 27 upon 30. Now what we see in 27 and 30, is there any common factor for 27 and 30? Yes. 3 is the common factor. We can cancel 30 and 27 both by 3. 3 9s are 27 and 3 10s are 30. So answer will come minus 9 upon 10. Understood? Now let's see, if instead of plus here, if it is minus, then what will happen? I will take the same rational numbers, minus 2 upon 3 plus, instead of plus what I am going to take? Minus. Minus 3 upon 5 plus minus 5 upon 6. So this is one more example I am going to take, okay, in which I have taken here minus sign instead of plus. Now again we are going to open the bracket. What will happen? Minus 2 upon 3. But we cannot open now all the brackets together. First of all, let us open the smaller bracket. That is the rule, that we should always open the smaller bracket first. Okay. Minus sign as it is. 3 upon 5 plus minus minus 5 upon 6. Minus 2 upon 3 minus, we solve it first, 3 upon 5. Or what we can do, we can open the bracket also. Instead of solving this, there are two ways of doing this. First you solve this and then open the bracket. Or first you open the bracket and solve it all together. So let us open the bracket first. Okay. So if you open the bracket first, then minus will be multiplied inside the bracket and it will change all the signs. So 3 upon 5 will become minus 3 upon 5. And minus minus plus 5 upon 6. Now we have got minus 2 upon 3, minus 3 upon 5, plus 5 upon 6. Okay. And we have to find out the LCM now. The same way we can find out the LCM, and the LCM will be same, 30 of 3, 5 and 6. 2. Make the denominator here 30, we are multiplying by 10. So in the numerator also we will multiply 10 and we get minus 20. Then here minus sign. 2, get denominator 30, we are multiplying 6 in 5. If we are multiplying 6 in denominator, we have to multiply 6 in numerator also. Okay, so we multiply here 6, 6 threes are 18. Plus, now 6 to get the denominator 30, we multiply 5 and 6. So if we are multiplying 5 in the denominator here, we have to multiply 5 in the numerator also. So we multiply 5 in 5 and we get 25. Okay, now we solve this. Minus 20, minus 18, minus minus, plus. Okay, and sign will come of bigger number, whatever it is. So here bigger number is 20 and we will get minus sign. Minus 38 plus 25 upon 30. Okay, now minus plus minus, sign will come of bigger number, that is minus of 38. So we put here minus and we subtract 25 from 38 and we get 13 upon 30. Now in 13 upon 30, there is no common factor, so we cannot cancel it. So our answer is 13 upon 30. See, just by changing one sign, the whole answer of any question can change. So you have to be very careful about the sign which is being mentioned in the question. Okay. Now you write down one question for your homework. That is a little bit bigger. There are four terms in it. And doing this homework, completing the classwork, everything. You have to do everything in the CW and submit it to me daily, on the daily basis. The question is 3 upon 7 plus bracket, a small bracket, minus 6 upon 11 plus small bracket, minus 8 upon 21, bracket closed, plus 5 upon 22. So this is the homework which you have to do. 3 upon 7 plus minus 6 upon 11 plus bracket, don't forget to put the bracket, minus 8 upon 21 plus 5 upon 22.